Edit mode gives you access to the Pages panel to ensure that important features like password protection or SEO and Open Graph settings on a page are correct. This is a key step before publishing any updates you've made to the live site. So in this lesson, we're going to use the Pages panel to review the page settings, and then we're going to publish the site so that all the edits we've made are live. Let's start with the Pages panel. If I click on the Pages icon here on the left, the panel opens to show all the pages on the site. The static pages are listed first, followed by the CMS collection pages. If I hover over the home page, a cog appears that takes me into settings. From here, I could edit the access control settings, but this is the home page, so we'll leave it as public. More important are the SEO settings with title tag and meta description. Search engines use these to find and then present this page to people, so we want to make sure the text is relevant and effective. Next are the Open Graph settings, where you can preview what it looks like when someone links to the page on social media. You can customize the text or just have it match the SEO settings, which we'll just quickly do here, and you can paste a URL for the Open Graph image here. Now that we've confirmed all our page settings, we can go up and save. That's everything in the Pages panel. Let's publish the site so that any edits we've made to this point are live. The Publishing button is at the top here. If you are not able to publish, that means the site admin or owner has disabled your publishing permissions, so check with them. But assuming you have permission, when you click the button, you'll see that you can choose to publish to just a staging domain or also to production. When you publish to staging, it will publish any edits you've made to just the webflow.io staging domain, including any CMS items that are staged. This allows you to get approval on any edits before publishing to a more public, custom domain. Or if you choose to publish to all domains, then the edits you made will go live to both the webflow.io and any custom domains. So let's recap what we did. We used the Pages panel to update the settings on our homepage. And then we published our site to the staging and the custom domains, so all our edits are live. But that's Pages and Publishing in edit mode.